Hello everyone, welcome to YellowGrid. In this video, I will discuss variables and variables types in UiPath.
Hello there, before we start learning any programming language or RPA tools, we must first understand what variables are and the different types of variables. Variable types are the same across all programming languages. Let's get started. What is variables? Variables are named memory locations that are used for storing multiple types of data. You may have two questions in this place. One is about variables and the other is about data. I will categorize them into two sections. Here is variable, here is data. Assume that the variable is a container in which data can be stored. Data can be a text, numbers, or any other format. Let's start with a simple example of how to understand variables and how they work. As an example, consider the empty pen drive. What you can see in this pen drive? One is the name of the pen drive and it has the right amount of memory. Here pen drive name is SanDisk and you can describe the memory as 1 GB, 2 GB and so on. And also you can store different types of data including documents, photos, MP3 files and other types of data. Now let's look at an example of real-time programming. Consider the pen drive as a variable, the pen drive name as variable name, the memory applicable for variable as well, and we can store a variety of data kinds including text, numbers, date and times, array, boolean, data table and generic data. The only difference is we need to allocate separate memory for all the variables. Let's take a closer look at the various type of variables. Text variables. A text variable, also known as a string variable, is a type of variable that can only store strings. Any information such as employee name, username, email address, web URLs, or any other string can be stored in these variables. Number variables. Number variables, also known as integer variables or int32 variables, are used to store numeric data. They can be used to do equations and comparison as well as pass important data and many others. True or false. The true or false variable, also known as boolean, is a type of variable that only has two possible values, true or false. These variables enable you to make decisions and this have a better control over your flow. Array variables. The array variable is a type of variable which enables you to store multiple values of the same type. This means that you can create an array of numbers, one of strings, one of boolean values and so on. If you want to store multiple values of same data in a variable usage array, I would like to keep two or more username here. I have some data in the form of several strings and integer values, names, numbers. These multiple values of the same type of data can be stored only in array variables. And you can't store data in array variables. One value comes from a number while the other comes from text. Date and time variables. The date and time variable is a type of variable that enables you to store information about any date and time. Here you see few examples of date and time format. What do you think of when you hear the word table? Yeah, it's a combination of rows and columns, right? Yes. Data table variable represents a type of variable that can store big pieces of information and act as a database or a simple spreadsheet with rows and columns. These variables can be useful to migrate a specific data from a database to another, extract information from a website and store it locally in a spreadsheet and many others. Generic variables. The generic variable is a type of variable that can store any kind of data, including text, numbers, dates, and arrays, is a particular to UiPath Studio. Generic value variables are automatically converted to other types in order to perform certain actions. However, it's important to use these type of variables carefully, as their conversion may not always be the correct one for your project. I always recommend you to use the appropriate value for the appropriate variable. In the next video, you will learn how to create variables in UiPath Studio and how to use them in real-time projects. Connect with us.